So this is the diesel pre-filter. Firstly, there's silicon where the O-ring should be, and there's a lot of debris or gunk on this filter. This will cause quite a bit of resistance. And the first thing to do is clean that, and we did that with compressed air. And the tank screen also needs a lot of cleaning. This could be diesel bug, or it could just be stale fuel.